Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.14.1 on a Windows operating system. So first you have to go to favorite browser and to type over here Python download. So that's going to show you this www.python.org as a first search result. So you simply click on this download Python. That's going to redirect to the official site of Python. This link I'm going to provide right in our channel description. Once when you're here, you will see that latest version of Python is version 3.14.1. So you simply click on this download button. That's going to immediately start downloading your latest version of Python, that is version 3.14.1. So just simply click on that installer. You can minimize your browser. Here you need to select both these two options and then you need to click on custom installation. Here you need to keep everything as default and click on next. Here under advanced options, you need to select the very first one, that is install Python 3.14 for all users, and click on install. That's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. And our Python installation is rightly begun. So welcome back. So now you can clearly see that our Python setup is successful. So you can just simply click on close and you can verify it. So just go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt and let's verify our installation of Python. So just simply type python space dash dash version and just simply hit enter, and that's going to show you this Python 3.14.1. So if you are getting this, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Python. Now it's time to do a bit of coding. So for that, let's go to search again and open Python idle shell. So type idle, that will show you idle, open that. Our Python idle shell for version 3.14.1 is rightly open. Here you can print anything. So let's print something like Geeky Script and end that double quote and hit enter, and you are going to get that output. You can also create a new file and you can write some program here also. So let's assign some value. So on variable A, let's write Geeky Script, then give a colon, summation of two numbers. So after that, let's assign some value to x and y. So let's assign x equal to 6 and y equal to, let's say, 8. And let's do summation of these two numbers. So print x plus y. So that need to show 6 plus 8, 14 as an output. And first it will show this string to get printed on our console as well. So for that we need to also print A. So this is our program. So just go to file and click on save as, and let's save this file as sum.py. So let's save this file, click on yes and save this file, and after that just simply go to run and click on run module, and you are going to get that output. So Geeky Script, summation of these two numbers. So our string got first printed and then summation of these two numbers, 8 plus 6, 14, that is also rightly printed. So in this way, you can easily install Python and can start working on your Python program. If you want to learn a bit more about Python, so for that, I have already created this cool Python project playlist. So all these videos are completely free. So for example, I have created this rock, paper, scissor game. Everything is in Python. I've created this resume builder. Again, everything is in Python. How to remove a background from your image, or how to create your very own QR code, or how to detect human faces. So everything, or even how to make Python talk. So basically you are going to give a text and it's going to convert it into a speech. And that too with accent also. So you are going to get Indian accent if you are from India, or if you are from Russia, then you're going to get Russian accent, or if you are from Europe or any countries for that matter, like Portugal, Spain. So whichever accent you want, you are going to get that also. So it's not just a simple text to speech. All right. So yeah, so you can watch all these videos, and detailed source code are also available on our official geekyscape.com website. So to check out all these videos, I'm sure you are going to love them. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.